A former talent on WSAZ has passed away. Harry Mills, who starred on Saturday Night Jamboree, passed away in his sleep earlier today. Saturday Night Jamboree aired from 1952 to 1964 here on WSAZ. Mills starred in it, even in WSAZ's 50th anniversary, Friends We All Grew Up With. He was 94 years old.